but this is my road.
So we just checked out of our hotel and we're actually going to be going to an Airbnb in Diamond Head. My mother-in-law got the Airbnb basically as us for the family to stay at, because tomorrow is my father-in-law's surprise retirement party, and he actually doesn't know about the retirement party. He thinks that it's in celebration of Juju's birthday. That's why we're going to have a party tomorrow. I think he thinks that this whole Airbnb situation is also for Juju's birthday. We are going to celebrate a little bit of Juju's birthday on Sunday, but tomorrow we are going to be celebrating his retirement party. So we are going to grab some food right now. We're probably going to get some little snacks, some poke, and then take it to the Airbnb, and then we'll show you the Airbnb when we get there. We are at Yogurstory, and here is some of the food that you can order. I think I'm gonna order this, the bay. I love eggs benedict, but this one is a seared pork belly, English muffin, poached eggs, and bacon hollandaise, which sounds really good. And then this is a really good stuff. It's basically they're like dessert waffles. And then dessert pancakes. They have macadamia nut pancakes, ube pancakes, that purple one. And then you have your salads, sandwiches, and pizza. And then it also comes with pasta. So there's a lot of different food that you can get here. A lot of different choices, which I really like. Okay, so this is my food. This is the bay. So it has it's an eggs benedict with some seared pork belly, the hollandaise sauce, a poached egg, and I got a side of rice. We have here the ube pancakes. It looks really good. That purple color. Here is Juju's food. She got just toast, and then she got this big fruit bowl here. We are done eating Yogurstory. See Juju back there. She has coma. She is knocked. She's exhausted. She's full from all of the food. The food is really good. We are off to the house, the beach house in Diamond Head. So the next time you'll see us, we'll show you around the house. Got here. We just parked our car in the garage. I think it's both of these houses. It's raining a bit. We came down this really long driveway. Right over there. We're going to enter the house now. So we just entered the gate. First thing you will see here is the pool. Here is entering the house. There is the living room. We have the kitchen over here. Let's go outside. Here is outside. And the ocean is right here. We are right. I guess we can walk there if we wanted to down there. But yeah, we're right here. Nice. That's a great view. Okay. And then let's go back into the house, take a look at the rooms. There's Juju. Juju is sunbathing. We have a bathroom. Bathroom. Let's take a look at the room. Here is one bedroom. walk down the hallway a little bit more. So here is another room that I forgot to show. This one comes with a bathroom, and it has two beds in here. And this one is basically right by the pool. So Juju is in the pool. We bought her some floaties and a life vest at Walmart before we came here. So there she is in the floaty. Hi, Juju. Juju enjoyed her swim time. And now she's out here drying off. Say hi, Juju. Juju. Watching her iPad. There is the ocean. It's so relaxing to be right by the water. We are at Grandpa's surprise retirement party. So Grandpa's going to walk up soon, right?
Hey guys, this is my auntie Melba.